When Abdul Sattar of Sajipa near Bantwal married Khatija about a decade ago, he had dreamt of building a beautiful family. There was poverty, which was proving to be a major problem. But both of them were rich in heart and wished to build a lovely family. But fate had something else in store for them. They were blessed with two lovely kids within the first 3 years of their marriage. But as children grew, they realized that everything was not fine with these little angels. To their utter shock, both Mohammed Aswan and Mohammed Azman were affected by polio and had trouble in making their early movements.
ಎರಡ್ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಪೋಲಿಯೋ. ಅವರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಂತೆ ಇದ್ದಾಳೆ, ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಏನು ನಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಮತ್ತೆ ನನಗೆ ನಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ.
Though they were treated, there was no much improvement and their health condition deteriorated as they grew. Till today, they cannot walk or consume food properly. They are dependent on their parents for everything.
ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಕ್ಕನಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ಕೈ ಕಾಲು ಸಮ ಇನ್ನೆ ನಕ್ಕು ಸರಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗಿಲ್ಲ ಮಾಪಲೆ ನೈಂಚು ಸೈ ನೈಂಚು ಹೊಂತರ ಹೋಗಿಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ತಂದೆದು ಮೈಯೋ ಅವನ್ನೆ ದೇಕ್ ಹೋಗುವಾಗೂ ಇನ್ನೆ ಉಮ್ಮಡೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮನೆ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಭಾರಿ ಕಷ್ಟ ನಕ್ಕ ಹಬ್ಬ ಚಳಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮರ್ಚಿಬೇಡಿ ನಾನು ಕಾಂಗನ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ನನಗೆ ಭಾರಿ ಎಡಗು ಉಂಡೆ ನನ್ನ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಉಂಡೆ ನಾನು
ಅಬ್ದುಲ್ ಸತ್ತಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಖತೀಜಾ ಟೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ as they too have deformity in their bones. While Abdul cannot do any hard work, Khatija cannot even walk or work properly. She cannot even take up the work of tying beads. Hence, she is unable to help her husband in any way financially.
ಕೂಲಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿ ಗುಜರಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿ ಸಾಕ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಈಗ 600 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಸಿಗ್ತದೆ. ಆದರೂ ನನಗೆ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ಮೊದಲಿಂಚ ಕೂಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ನನಗೆ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ನಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ದುಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ.
ದೇ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಹೌಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಯರ್ ಓನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪೇರೆಂಟಲ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಖತೀಜಾ. ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಹೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದಿಯರ್ ಓನ್ ಹೌಸ್. ಬಟ್ ದೇ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸಿ ದಿಯರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ವಾಕ್, ಟಾಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೂವ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅದರ್ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಯರ್ ಹೌಸ್. They would like to send their kids to the school for specially challenged.
Makkale sala ottu kartu ikkunna nadanne palki vele engane balthile bedi akkane nakku therilla pinne adri ini endra clean konta ungana kala aitta sala padikkon kontunne ikko varu aik thagante yaru theru illa.
But all this is possible only if some generous hands join together and come forward to help them. The family is banking entirely on the generosity of donors. The family has no future without the helping hand of us. Abdul Sattar believes that he would be able to meet at least a few requirements of his little kids if someone helps him even a little bit. Those who can and are willing to help this small family are welcome to do so.